Sad is the girl who doesn't get her way with the boy whom she's always adored. Day after day, there's no attention paid, and she's finding it hard to ignore.
Twice we're letting them go.